Good morning, students. Our lesson today is the use of some and any in the sentences or the questions. First, we will see some, the use of some. We use some with uncountable nouns and countable nouns in the affirmative sentences. نستخدم some مع الأسماء الغير معدودة like water, like rice, like sugar and with the countable nouns مع الأسماء المعدودة like dresses, like pens, like elephants في الجملة المثبتة. It means الجملة الغير منفية. We don't have not in this sentence. Look at these two examples. I want some ice cream, please. Look at the noun ice cream. We can't count ice cream. It's an uncountable noun. So we have to put some here. And the sentence here is affirmative sentence. جملة مثبتة. Without not. Look at sentence two. We have to buy some dresses for the party. Dresses here is a plural. It's countable nouns. So we use some with it because also it's an affirmative sentence. Look at the use of any. Any here is different. We use any with questions, مع السؤال, and negative sentences with negative sentences with not. الجملة المنفية اللي بيكون فيها not مع الفعل. Look at these examples. Have you got any box? Look at the question here. It's a question. So we have any in the question here. We have to use any here. Is there any ink in your pen? It's a question, so we have to put any because it's a question. What about third? We haven't got any water in the glass. If we look back at the verb, haven't got here is a negative verb because we have the verb here, have with not, and it is a negative sentence, so we put any with it. Look at these examples. Use some or any in these sentences. First, I haven't got apples in the basket. Haven't got here is a negative sentence. So we have to use here, yes, any. We have to use here any. My mother bought bread. The sentence here is affirmative. So we have to use some. My mother bought some bread. Sarah got presents for Christmas. The sentence here is affirmative, so we have to use some here. Sarah got some presents for Christmas. Do we need, it's a question, rice for lunch, so we have to use any here. Do we need any rice for lunch because it's a question? We met friends after school. Met here is a verb. It's not negative. And this is an affirmative sentence. So we say we met some friends after school. John doesn't need any help. Doesn't need here is a negative verb. So we have to use here any. John doesn't need any help. Look back at some and any. Let us repeat the use of them all together quickly. We use some, as I mentioned, with the uncountable nouns, and we use it with the countable nouns in the affirmative sentences في الجمل المثبتة. And we have some examples here. What about any? We use any with the questions and negative sentences. It's like, have you got any books? It's a question here, so we have to use any with the questions. What about the sentence 3? We haven't got any water in the glass. Look at the verb, it's haven't got. It's a negative verb with not. So we have to use any in the negative sentences. That's all for today, my students. If you need any question, you can send me immediately. Thank you for listening. See you.